more than anything, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you for sending your son to die on the cross to save us from our sins. Thank you so much. Thank you for this meal. Thank you for these viewers. I pray many, 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 many Thanksgiving blessings on each and every one of them and their families, Lord God. May you bless them richly according to the glorious riches of Christ Jesus. Thank you for this channel and this opportunity and this blessing. I love you so much, dear Lord. Thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, guys, let's eat. I'm going to tell you, my turkey got done a lot faster than it was going to. I wanted to have a beautiful turkey, served it breast up. Everything looked amazing. I pulled it out and I was like, gonna like turn it over. And I was like, oh no, it's already done. And then I always cook my turkey's breast down. The skin was stuck to the bottom and so there was no skin. So right now you're seeing the back upside. But you know what? Thank you, God. Thank you, God, for all your gifts, and that's all that matters. So, right now, we're having Thanksgiving turkey. Thank you guys so much for watching, and let's eat. Okay.
It's good. That's really good. I'm having a hard time reaching it. Wow, this is very good.
Okay, so don't worry about what it looks like, guys. I brined it for 2 days in a cooler outside because as of basically, I forgot to get my turkey, so I'm like, well, this turkey is not gonna get done. So I get out a cooler and I fill it with water and I put salt water in it and I stuck the turkey outside, but I knew it would be safe because it's been basically around 30 here in Kentucky every day. So I just left it out there for 2 days. Oh, okay. So here's the skin. Do you guys love the skin? Yum.
Look at this.
So anyway, then I filled the cavity with bacon grease. Yummy, yummy. And covered the whole thing with Cajun seasoning. And covered it with foil. And cooked it for 2.5 hours at 375. And I mean, so far it's pretty good. I'm gonna have to stand up sometimes to even get to it.
Mm-hmm.
This is super messy. So sorry, it's super messy, but, and yes, my dog is crying. She knows I'm in here eating meat. Wow, the flavor is so good. Okay, guys, remember this is a Thanksgiving special, so bear with me here for being a little bit not able to handle this sucker. Okay, here's a big bite of wing. Oh my gosh. Okay, it doesn't even matter that this turkey looked so ugly. It's really good. I'm cracking myself up because I'm making a huge mess, but that's okay, right? Oh no. Oh man. Get it on me. And I won't be giving her any turkey bones. Oh my gosh. No way. I did that once. It didn't turn out. But I actually saved the liver and the turkey neck. I'm gonna cook it up for her in just a little bit. And she'll get some skin. Trust me. My puppies get a lot. Thank you. wasted the leftover turkey. She pulled it off the bone and then she put it in a slow cooker with barbecue sauce. That's probably what I'll do. Are you serious?
I just dropped a huge piece, so I guess I'll get it later.
Hang on. I don't know about you, but every time I cook a turkey, I think it's not going to turn out. And then I pull it out of the oven and I'm like, oh, I overcooked it or whatever. This is good. And also, I can't believe how good the flavor is. I went to the store last night and I'm like, there was a certain packet of seasoning I wanted. We used it last year. And it was just, we just loved it. Well, of course, they didn't have it. And also, I waited till the last minute. So I got a different thing, and all I bought was a little seasoning container that cost $1 of Cajun seasoning, and sprinkled the whole very, very good. It doesn't necessarily taste Cajun, but whatever that is, but it's just, the flavor's excellent. Flavor's excellent. Very moist, and it's very moist, as you can tell. Let's not make it a mess. When I got my turkey out of the oven and I was freaking out a little bit, I thought I overcooked it and made it dry. And my daughter was trying to be sweet and she's like, "Well, I love dry turkey. Mommy, I love dry turkey. That's my favorite kind." Very nice of her to try to encourage me. Actually brought some barbecue sauce in here, but I kind of don't feel like it right now. This is just